Hello, my name is Cooper Rawlings, and I will be your student council president for the 2020 through 2021 Seacrest school year. I hope all of you had a great summer. I know I sure did. I would like to formally welcome you back to our Seacrest community, and a special welcome to all of our new students. I hope you find your time at this school as amazing as I have. Though we will not be meeting on campus for this part of the school year, it is still going to be a great year. I hope you will join me in making this the best school experience we possibly can. Although we may not be together in person, it sure feels good to see our friends, even through a screen. And remember, do your best, Seacrest.
It's time to start the day. Wow, it's the first day of school.
Wow, that's so cool.
It's time to go pick out a mask. Wowza.
Okay, so this is my mask, my first mask. I don't really know what to think of it. I don't really like it too much. I think I can do better. I think I can do better, so let's look on to the next mask. Okay, this is my next mask. It's kind of cool, it's okay. Let's look at the next mask. Oh my gosh, is that the Seacrest mask? Oh my gosh, I love it so much. It's the Seacrest mask. Yes. Yes, it's so great. It's gonna be a great day. Yeah.
First day of school. What kind of mask should I wear? Could wear a sparkly mask. I think this one's a little bit too sparkly. I could wear a purple mask. Too purple. I know. I'll wear my Seacrest school gator to show school pride. Fantastic choice.
Okay, first day of school. What should I wear? Ooh, mask. I got maybe this one. Got the nice pattern. No, that's too big. Could become a cat for the first day of school. Let's see, how's this one feel? I don't know. Ooh, Seacrest gator, first day of school. Let's try it on. Excellent. Hey, I think I'm ready.
Huh, what a very nice and normal morning. Seems like I should get ready.
So many options, which one should I choose?
Perfect.
There we go. I got my mask and my clothes. Now I'm ready to start my first day of school.
Ready to start the day. Something doesn't feel right. I've got it. Now that's more like it.
Oh, hi Seacrest students. I'm Mrs. Miller, your new head of school. I am so excited to launch our new school year with you. Even though we're from afar, we're still always together. I got to talk with two of our awesome students today. They told me what they like about Seacrest. They also taught me a few really cool things. Check it out. So tell me something, because I'm brand new to Seacrest. Tell me something about Seacrest that I should know.
I love about the school that there's lots of kids at school. One of my favorite things to do is play on the playground. Play school with them.
You play school? Are you the teacher?
Yeah.
What does a teacher say?
Good morning.
And they're not listening. How do you get them to have attention?
I say we'll get ice cream someday.
Oh, so we bribe with ice cream?
That
is that how it works?
Yep.
Awesome. Well, you know what? I think you are ready to be a teacher at Seacrest. Would you like to be a teacher? I think you're ready to go. Yeah? Excellent. What is something I should know about Seacrest?
I think that, like, you should know that it feels like we have, like, an amazing community. And, like, everybody since it's kind of like a small school and we don't have a lot of students, everybody kind of knows everybody, I guess. So it's kind of like we're like a big family, I guess.
And what is something cool that I should know about that you could teach me?
I could teach you TikTok dance.
Awesome. All right, let's do it.
Mop like 3 or 4 times or like 3 times and then like 1, 2, 3 and then you can just like dance.
Okay. All right, let's do it.
Perfect.
Yay! Awesome. So do you
okay,
we're student council.
Yeah.
We are so cool.
Yeah.
We make assemblies.
Yeah.
And run the school.
Oh, yeah. Secret.
Yeah, secret.
Now we challenge every grade to make their own roll call, and even the staff. Good luck, everyone.